but like you shouldn't be listening to any of that. Who's that in the tree? Who's that? Who's that in the tree? Who's that in the tree? Who's that? Who's that in the tree? Who's that in the tree? Who's that? Who's that in the tree? Who's that in the tree? Now they got tap holes in storage. Interest peaked. I can't ignore this. Failed the search, so discouraged. But I know that I'm making them nervous. They want us all out of here. See them all shaking fear. Up in the specially pre-treated atmosphere. Feeling sort of cavalier. Basically a pioneer. Paid to see a clown, but I hear that it disappeared. Oh, on my feet, I'm repeating the word on the street. As I really don't know what to do. When I try to take that chance, looking for an entrance. So I can see yes at the zoo. Like deja vu, attempt 602. On the quest to discover something so brand new. It would be so cool. Can't shake that view. That maybe we're the ones that are in that zoo. Who's that in the tree? Who's that? Who's that in the tree? Who's that in the tree? Who's that? Who's that in the tree? Who's that in the tree? Who's that? Who's that in the tree? Who's that in the tree? Who's that? Who's that in the tree? Who's that in the tree? Swamp Pete, better move fast. Cause the crows times three ain't accountants. They counting the stacks of the data we gather together to get to the level. Gotta be the evil developers, yeah. Even though we ain't eating fecal matter up off a pedestal. And I bet it's off a nap, but I keep knocking on the gatekeeper's door. Like, fuck, it's the morning. Now I should've probably slept, but I am burning the forest down on purpose and pouring out a street before these mini prosecutors when quarters out. We hunted you, dumb and pure. All the zoo animals, us, I could argue you, yes. But I probably do best if I probably just test a few other new theories about it. But serious doubt is appearing as I tear off my headset and I'm looking around like I don't think that I'm out. Who's that in the tree? Who's that? Who's that in the tree? Who's that in the tree? Who's that? Who's that in the tree? Who's that in the tree? Who's that? Who's that in the tree? Who's that in the tree? Who's that? Who's that in the tree? So while you're patiently waiting, them bones are fucking and mating. Your boss is calling, complaining. Put on those goggles, stop staying. You're late on time, take your coins all mine. If you wanna escape, leave the king behind. That's the pressure you're dealing with. Calling Michael, he's ending it.
What you doing now?
Hanging with the tree guy, the man's full of bees. Why have you seen the mean guy watching as the world dies? I've been dishing out a plan, gonna solve it with my hand. Everybody put the gloves on, here we go. Gonna plant some seeds, have you seen it on your screen? Or maybe it's just ding. Ah, yeah. Have you seen the stats? The crow's codes are back.
Who's that in the tree? Who's that? Who's that in the tree? Who's that in the tree? Who's that? Who's that in the tree? Who's that in the tree? Who's that? Who's that in the tree? Who's that in the tree? Who's that? Who's that in the tree?
Swampy here, I hopped in the booth to lay down froggy rhymes and bring you the truth. Now at the risk of sounding very rude, I'm fed up with devs like William Pugh. I'm a solid, stable genius. I'm my name Swampy Cornelius. While gamer sheep try secret doors, I shout and weep on level wars.
Wake up gamers, they got you running in circles. First is the tadpoles, then squirrels and turtles.
I cannot be silenced, I'm not a beta. I'm an alpha frog, they're not getting my data. Towers in Arizona, white boards in Berlin. We gotta get them beat, we can't let them win. I'm cold-blooded, I hate developer scum. I've been on these motherfuckers since the start of day one.
Who's that in the tree? Who's that?